Okay, so the first part of the question is to set up a dihybrid cross. So to do that, if we're crossing these individuals, and I believe...